The remodeling is complete at Coquille Valley Hospital. It is three times the size it used to be. Besides the extra space, hospital administrators say they are very proud of some new technology, the televisions in the patient rooms. News Source 16's Angela Vrau shows us how Coquille Valley Hospital used a local solution to get more for less.
Quality is the hallmark. There's nothing more important than quality.
When Coquille Valley Hospital decided to triple in size, remodel its features, and add some new services, quality was the focus they were going for.
Whether it's clinical quality or whether it's quality associated with your experience of healthcare.
So it's no wonder they wanted the best of the best, and they say that's what every patient room now has.
If there's any way that we can help to make that experience more enjoyable and more pleasing and compatible for both the patient and their family, we're going to try and do those things.
Their technology is the best of the best, too.
After all, the technology is such that, hey, 3D TVs are becoming popular, so why not make that available to our patients?
CVH says they're the first and the only hospital in the world right now to offer 3D TVs, and it's all thanks to this Springfield man who works for a company called Paradigm Multimedia.
Small regional hospitals are now beginning to get the idea that, hey, they don't have to spend a whole lot of money to get a TV that a patient can operate.
He says quality hospital televisions that patients can operate easily aren't hard to come by. But they are extremely expensive.
It's a unique product, and it has to be operated by a pillow speaker.
With this local solution, Paradigm Multimedia is asking the question, why not get more for less?
Look, you don't have to buy a $700 hammer. You can buy a $10 hammer, and it does exactly the same thing the $700 hammer does.
CVH agrees, saying it was actually cheaper to get the better TV because of Paradigm's technology. What they paid for, they usually pay for two anywhere else.
And we were able to obtain them for actually less than what we would have had to pay for the hospital commercial counterparts that were actually smaller and on a smaller and different platform.
Some say it's finding new platforms to work with and looking for local and more efficient ways of doing so that is truly putting Coquille Valley Hospital on the map in more ways than one. In Coquille, I'm Angela Brower, News Source 16.